Watch the ball when you're going out. We should finish it up the payloads on the weekend. You can go to tournament type stuff. Anything over 30 pounds, they pay you maybe 20 cents to the pound to throw it back in. Yeah. You catch it, you run up to the shack with it, they hang it, wave, pay you, and you put it back in. Walk away 30 to 50 bucks. All through there is a horse in case of beer playing.
Under 30?
Yeah. 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 Guys with like stroke saving, playing cards, and then if our fishing poles get bells hanging. And our bombers are all light up. We have watch bombers and they light up. And they hear the bell ring and everyone looks out. The red one's missing. What's yours? And they run out there and get there. Yeah. Everyone takes breaks and curves and all that. Real tall. We're going to go fall.
Yes, I'm making it back.
Running after a pole, miss it, just keep on going right to the lake.
Right up, up the pier.
Right up here, it's up. During the daytime, the family doesn't have a problem.
There you go.
This is all light fishing. It starts at 8 o'clock at night. Up there, you won't see those kids until August. August, you do up there, because by then they start dying. But then I just spray the yard one time and they're gone. That's a base hit. Take it all day long.
Ooh.
Where are your vertical hops? Come on, Reese.
You
jump like your dad. He only jumps out of the way of snakes. Or he jumps out of the way of Bang. When Bang's around, he jumps pretty good. Get underneath those balls. Stop throwing to the first.
Thank you.
they're going on months. Move to the ball. Don't just run. We just spent an hour on this, girls.
I thought I was about to hit my shin. I was just bracing for it.
Yeah, don't go smooth. They help us move. That's
all right, I love it.
You got it.
Later again.
Hey, don't run with your glove out.
British guy, this late show.
Elizabeth?
Paul McCartney, Purple Karaoke.